Hey all, this is Gaurish and welcome to the winning side. In today's second match in ISL, Mumbai City FC will be hosting Kerala Blasters FC. Kerala Blasters will be on cloud 9 after winning their match against Delhi away from home, and especially with their main striker Ian Hume scoring his first goal this season, and not just the one goal but actually scoring hat-trick. But it would be not easy to repeat that kind of performance against Mumbai City's defense, who is defensively strong, and especially at home, it will be very hard to penetrate that defense. So now coming to the team. Here you should understand is that both teams have attacking talent to turn this match into a goal scoring heaven, but both teams tend to rely on defense, and that can change this match into a low scoring game. So it all depends on what kind of message their manager gives out. I would like to see a goal scoring, free scoring match, as it would be very fun to watch this kind of match. And therefore, I am setting a team for that kind of scoreline. But if you think or if you expect a low scoring match, then you should go for that kind of team. Here I am first selecting players that are very important for both the teams. So for Mumbai, there are four main players, and I want to select all four in my team, as all four are goal scorer, and on their given day, anyone can perform or outscore others. So I don't want to lose on points if one perform and other doesn't. So those are Emana Santos and the another Santos, the Thiago one, and Balwant Singh. All four are important players for Mumbai City, and therefore I am selecting all four in my team. For Kerala, Ian Hume is back in form, so it's very hard to drop him. Therefore I am selecting him in my team. And then I am going with Karej Pekusen, who is an all-round strong performer for that team. Now here for third player, I am taking risk with Jackie Chan Singh. He is not performed up to the expectation till now, but he is a very good player, and he is a good player for Grand League. If you really want to take a big risk, then you can select him and make him captain for your Grand League. But if you want to go safe, then instead of Jackie Chan, you can go with Mark Sifonos, because before the Ian Hume's exploitation, Mark Sifonos was carrying that Kerala ship. So we already selected 7 players, so now we have to move on to defenders and goalkeeper. In goalkeeper section, for Mumbai City FC, I think Amrinder Singh will surely start, therefore I am going with him. There is a slight confusion between Kerala Blasters, who will start for them, as there are two options, Subhashish Roy and Paul Rajpeka. Kerala will most probably go with Subhashish Roy because he is an Indian player, whereas if they play Paul in their team, then they have to leave out another foreign recruit from other department, which will be not easy to do. So yes, Subhashish Roy has a better chance of starting this match for Kerala team. In defense for Mumbai, Lucien Gouin is performing really well. He is a regular starter for that team, so therefore he is a must pick in defense. Apart from him, I am going with Gerson Vieira because he plays in defensive midfield position, even though he is given here in a defender position. So he may give me those passing points. Only problem with him is that he is susceptible to pick up that yellow card that will dock his point. But I am ready to take that risk. And then for Kerala, I am taking Rino Anto, who is coming back from an injury. But if this match turns into a free scoring match, then Rino Anto can give me a points on assist. So therefore I am selecting him. So these are my 11 players. I think if this match turns into a free scoring, high scoring match, then these 11 will have the most impact in this match, and therefore I have selected these players in my team. But if you think different, or if you want different options, Then there are some options. As I earlier said, in goalkeeper section, Subhashish Rao is option for you, but there is a 50-50 chance between Paul and Subhashish, so it will be a risky option. In defense, Konji is injured, so apart from him, Devinder Singh can be option, but it's a risky one as one of the Devinder or Raju Gaikwad will start for Mumbai. So it's a risk you have to take if you want to select either of these two players. Here, Raju Gaikwad has a better chance of starting this match. And for Kerala, apart from Reena and two, Lal Ruthara, Sandesh Jingan, I think these two will surely start being Indian recruits. And then one of the Lucky Passage or Wes Brown will start in defense. There is a possibility that only one will start, such as Lucky Passage will start in defense or Wes Brown will start in defense. Or there is also possibility that Lucky Passage will start in defense and then Wes Brown will be shifted to defensive midfield position. But if I were you, I would go with Indian recruits as they are certain starter for that team. In midfield for Mumbai, Abhinash Ruidas is starting for them. He plays in a wing back position. And then Leo Costa may come in as a substitute as he's a very good player. Saina Singh is not available. He's suspended for this match. And Sanju Pradhan may play on the other side of the wing position. Then for Kerala Blaster, I am not sure about CK Vinit. He was injured. So he is a doubtful. So don't pick him, even though he's a very good player, but he's a risky choice. So just leave him out. And then there is option between Kizito, who assisted in the last match, and he's a good player. So even though he plays in defensive midfield position, he can give you good points. And then Siam Hunger is your another choice. In striker section, we already cover all three players that will start this match. So there are no other options. For my captain, I have gone with Everton Santos. And for my vice captain, I have gone with Emana because he is a set piece specialist for Mumbai team. Apart from these two, Thiago Santos and Balwinder Singh are other two good options for you from Mumbai. And from Kerala, Ian Hume, Courage Pekwisen, Siphaenos, if you select him, these three are good options. And if you want to take a big risk and going for a grand league, then Jackie Chan Singh can be a good option for you. I'm not giving you options from defense because I'm expecting a free scoring match. But if you think that this will turn into a low scoring match or even a goalless draw, then someone like Lucien Gouyan can be a good option for you as a captain or vice captain. And then you can go with your goalkeeper, whoever you select as a vice captain. So this is my team for this match. For more such videos, subscribe to my channel, The Winning Side, and you can comment, share, and like this video. Thank you for watching this video. Bye.